you here now!
Hold on, Tails. I'm on my way. We don't have time to lose. Better kick things up a notch. Size of that thing. I guess all kinds of things show up when your neighborhood turns into a desert. Who knows? It's gonna be a chore. There's sand everywhere. Green Hill's looking a lot more like Sand Hill right now. This is it for Green Hill, so the city must be close. Let's get ready for some action.
I just received some incredible news. Sonic is alive!
No way! That's excellent!
What? Oh, thank goodness! I knew it! I knew it!
He's captured in the orbiting prison. My spy there says he's in a solitary confinement cell, and they've been torturing him for months.
That's horrible! We have to rescue him!
Plan's already happening, Amy. I've got a squad on the way to the spaceport in the chemical plant to borrow a shuttle. Come on, guys. Who's up for an old-school-style jailbreak?
SBO here. My team's engaging the enemy in the orbital tunnel. I think we can hold them off for now. No, wait! Watch out! The masked one's here. The monster that took down Sonic.
Stay focused, Rookie! We're off to find a shuttle!
Shuttle to get to Sonic in time.
All quiet at the launch pad for now. Grab a shuttle before they sound the alert.
Step on it!
shows Eggman up ahead. Enemies could be lying in wait, so watch your step. I get the feeling Eggman has some tricks up his sleeve.
Knuckles, can you hear me?
Rouge! It's about time. How's Sonic doing?
He's been better. They're getting ready to banish him into space.
What? You can't be serious!
Eggman's been keeping Sonic alive all this time. He's been waiting to show him his completed empire before banishing him.
Torturing Sonic just to pass the time. Oh, that's low, even for Eggman.
Eggman got wind of our rescue plan, and is moving forward with his plan ahead of schedule. The clock is ticking, boss.
But we don't even know where he's being held captive!
Yes, we do. Eggman rebuilt the Death Egg. That's where he's keeping Sonic.
The Death Egg? Oh man! That's not good!
None of this is good, Vector. That's why it's called war. You all know what to do. Let's go get Sonic! Listen up, rookie. Our other forces are busy dealing with enemies. It looks like you took the best route. It's up to you to save Sonic now. Find him!
Are being held in a kind of internment facility. Sonic is probably there too. Security is tight, so stay on your toes.
Nothing in this room either.
Man, we're still trying to fight our way out. They've got us pinned down.
Nothing in this room either.
Man, we're still trying to fight our way out. They've got us pinned down. Looks like this place was used up until recently.
It appears that many of our brethren were held here.
That's one more thing Eggman will answer for.
Sonic's presence. He's close.
Wait to see how long you last against this.
Come out and fight me yourself and I'll mop you up real quick.
Impudent runt. I'm going to savor watching you suffer.
Yeah.
wait to see how long you last against this.
Come out and fight me yourself, and I'll mop you up real quick.
Impudent runt! I'm going to save her watching you suffer. Wait to see how long you last against this.
Come out and fight me yourself, and I'll mop you up real quick.
Impudent runt! I'm going to save her watching you suffer. Wait to see how long you last against this.
Come out and fight me yourself, and I'll mop you up real quick.
Impudent runt! I'm going to save her watching you suffer.
Thank you.
competitive. Crushing will be all the more satisfying. To the likes of you again.
That was a blast. Bring some chili dogs next time. They found out I escaped. Oh well, have to kiss this yawn fest goodbye. Whoa, we're off planet. I guess anyone who crosses Eggman gets a one-way trip to space. No way I'm sticking around here. There's nothing to run on. Tight spaces. I'll pay back Eggman for putting me in this jam later. But they had me locked up on the death egg. This big ball of scrap just won't stay destroyed. I'll be out of here in no time, though. Just wait and see, Eggman. Somewhere. I could do with a little space cruise on my way home. Man, they're packing a lot of firepower. Still, it doesn't matter if they can't land their shots. Here goes nothing.
Sonic, finding you alive is the best news we've had in months. And here's the bad news. Our intel indicates Eggman's got a weapons factory in Green Hill, pumping out munitions for his war effort.
A factory? We can't take out Eggman's home base in Metropolis if he's got a factory supplying him.
No kidding. Look, Sonic, I know you just got back, but we're spread thin. Can you take care of this? We need that factory in Green Hill destroyed. Take the rookie with you.
You sure about this? The kid was shaking like a leaf the whole time we were at the Death Egg.
That's because it's cold in space. The factory is nice and warm.
It will be when it's burnt to the ground. Sonic, you take the lead. Rookie, just make sure you take good notes.
I got 6 months of payback I'm just dying to spend. This sounds like a good start.
Enemy's factory is inside the pyramid. I can send reinforcements if you don't think you can handle it.
No need. The two of us are more than enough. We'll blitz the place and open up a path for the resistance. Right, partner? Time for the two of us to team up. It doesn't matter what obstacles they put in our way. We'll blow past everything they throw at us. Yeah, that's how it's done. We've got unstoppable speed and timing. We just have to keep this up. Bingo, found a way in.
You should be able to get into the factory through there. Stay alert.
This should be fun. It'll be Eggman's turn to get pushed around when I get a hold of him.
Even worried.
Something is attacking inside the Mystic Jungle. Silver is fighting him, or it, or whatever. Just hurry!
Guys, it's him!
I'm looking forward to a second round with this guy.
Eggman's forces are scattering bombs like confetti!
We can't go on like this!
The whole place is going up in flames! Not the kind of fireworks I like!
Explosions riled it up. It'll look like we'll get past without a fight.
You're so gonna regret that. Hedgehogs don't make good snacks.
We'll be right back.
still thrashing around, I see. Filthy little sewer rat.
Haven't you seen a hedgehog before? Come on, I'll show you my spines!
Exceed your previous data.
Unlike mechs, I can grow. I get more powerful every second.
I will teach you to hold that tongue next time we meet. You can count on it.
Sonic. Well, I mean this world, Sonic. And Eggman's monster got him. But you're here now. It's like the world needs a Sonic. Any Sonic to keep things in balance. If we defeat Eggman, this war will be over. And if we can figure out the secret to his power, maybe we can get you home. Hey, the sensor is picking up Eggman. Let's hurry! Relatively undamaged. The enemy is here somewhere. You better be on your guard, Sonic. icy desert over there. This is Green Hill, right? Something is wrong.
Such power exceeds even my expectations! My own genius scares me sometimes.
That means you miscalculated. That's a failure in my book.
To surpass expectations is the ultimate of genius. I wouldn't expect you to understand. Dragoon has only lost 10% of its combat strength.
You're lying!
You won't have to wait long to find out.
Army has broken through! They're in the city! We need to get these people out of here!
Who can we send? Sonic and Silver need time to heal.
We've engaged enemy forces at Seaside Hill. We can't spare anyone.
This is the 8th unit. We're pinned down under heavy enemy fire.
Man, looks like I've got no choice.
Okay, rookie, I've got a tough one for you. I need you to head back to the city and save those civilians.
I need a status update on the people who couldn't evacuate in time.
SPO here. We're engaging enemy forces and can't search for civilians right now.
Fighting a few peers for us to help out as well.
Sounds like you're our only hope, buddy. The rescue is in your hands.
That was impressive, but we still have a lot to do.
Great job! I knew you could do it if you believed in yourself.
Nice moves. But if you hog all the glory, how am I gonna look good?
Thank you.
enemies could be lying in wait. So watch your step. I get the feeling Eggman has some tricks up his sleeve.
All my wishes for the rest of my life, but it's worth. Come on, we have to go find him and tell him about Eggman's plan. Eggman said something about Sonic being in Mystic Jungle. According to what I overheard, Sonic should be here. It feels weird asking you to look for Sonic, but we're counting on him. Near here. I doubt Sonic would sit still for long.
Hmm.
system is picking up a couple of strange readings. They're coming from the laboratory, the one where Sonic fought Infinite. Life readings, two of them. Definitely not robots.
Hey, Rookie, go to the lab and check it out.
Engaging enemy forces. I can't search for civilians right now.
The fighting is too fierce for us to help out as well.
Sounds like you're our only hope, Rookie. Rescue is in your hands.
Nice work. fine display of skill.
Wow, you really showed him who's boss!
Come on! How am I gonna top that?
We've broken through enemy lines. The rescue is underway.
We secured an escape route, so there's a safe way out.
Thanks to the rookie, things are turning around. Let's keep this momentum going.
Eggman said when the plan is completed, we'll all be wiped out.
I don't like the sound of that. Normally, I just laugh at an Eggman plan. He's already conquered most of the world, so...
Hey, I hate to butt in on your important meeting, but we're under attack. Shadow is tearing through our troops.
Shadow. The last time I saw him, he was fighting for Eggman.
Doesn't make sense. Why would Shadow help the enemy?
Perhaps he's being controlled by that strange power.
Whatever it is, I'll figure it out.
Infinite can create virtual reality projections. They have mass and form, but no heart and soul.
Virtual reality? So all those familiar faces that were part of Eggman's army?
Replicas. The problem is, they may not be real, but their powers are as formidable as the originals. According to Rouge, Infinite can create unlimited numbers of them.
So, fight after fight, he can just keep cranking out counterfeit?
Exactly. As it stands, there's no way we can win this.
Of course we can win this! We always do! We just haven't figured that part out yet.
Listen up! We just got word that Eggman's forces are undermanned at his headquarters in Metropolis.
They're probably staging somewhere else as part of Eggman's plan. This could be our only chance to take the city.
Exactly. That's why we're focusing on a full frontal assault on Metropolis. I'm calling it Operation Big Wave.
Who cares what it's called? What's important is to have a well-thought-out strategy.
I thought up this strategy in about a minute and a half. We're going in hard and fast. We're not gonna stop till Eggman's army is destroyed. Sonic is busy fighting Shadow, but the rest of us can do this. We've got the strength and the spirit to win. There's no finer group that I'd want to fight with.
Great speech! Let's give Eggman an old-fashioned beatdown.
They have more in sheer numbers, so the idea of a quick, focused attack isn't bad. We also have Sonic. I mean the other Sonic. So I have no doubt we can do this. Also, if we can destroy the Phantom Ruby, we should be able to send the other Sonic home.
Okay, let's head straight for Eggman's HQ. Time to save the world, people!
must be a straggler who got left behind. The strong will always vanquish the weak. You have only your own frailty to blame. Must be a straggler who got left behind. Must be a straggler who got left behind. The strong will always vanquish the weak. You have only your own frailty to blame.
Things were going well with Operation Big Wave. Then everything fizzled out when that Phantom Ruby kicked in.
That fake shadow was created using the Phantom Ruby's power, right? Even if it's a virtual reality projection, it's as strong as the real shadow.
Rouge, I
Have you found the intel I was looking for?
No, not yet. But I have reports that Eggman's database is located at the chemical plant. If we can check that out, we might find something there.
That sounds like a promising lead. We have to figure out the secret behind Infinite's power and virtual reality.
Got it. I'll take Sonic, I mean the other Sonic, with me and head to the chemical plant. According to Rouge, there should be a database somewhere. We have to locate the building it's in. There's a lot of ground to cover, so just finding it will be a chore. Whoa! The water level is rising! So, this is where the database is. Hold on a sec while I access the data from this computer. Okay, failed battle plans, old robot designs. Wow, he's got like 10 terabytes of selfies. So where does he keep the... Found it! Virtual reality weapon, the Phantom Ruby. A weapon that takes control of people's visual and depth perception, like a dream so real if you bump yourself in it, your sleeping self will bruise? Eggman experimented with lots of prototypes, and then incorporated the final version into Infinite. I'm reading this data correctly, then there might be a weakness. This is huge! Let's get this information back to the others.
I don't like sitting on the bench, but there's nothing to do till Tails gets back.
Way to jinx it! Metal Sonic has been spotted in the city!
Is it another fake?
Why would they bother making a fake out of something that already isn't real? Couldn't they just build more? Either way, it's getting wrecked. Let's go, partner!
Watch out! Metal Sonic was spotted
near there.
Strange. I don't see him anywhere. Whew, that was a close one. Good work, partner. Keep it up. It's lights out for you. We can't let these things keep rampaging around the city. So this is thanks to the Phantom Ruby too, huh? Eggman's new invention is a real pain in the neck. When we join forces, the sky's the limit. Double boost!
Sonic, I figured out a way to stop Eggman's Phantom Ruby.
Great work, Tails.
Based on these readings, the Phantom Ruby requires an incredible amount of energy, which only the Death Egg can provide. We simply stop the energy transfer, and boom! The Phantom Ruby is practically useless.
Simply? Last I checked, the Death Egg is a heavily fortified, well, Death Egg.
True, but I came up with a plan. First, we distract Eggman. While he's not paying attention, we use the chemical plant computer to hack into the Death Egg's weapon systems and shut it down. With no weapons, destroying the Death Egg will be a piece of cake.
No, you know, it's just crazy enough to work.
No way, Knuckles. You're too easily distracted. That's not a good trait for a distraction.
How about the rookie? Eggman would never expect it.
Good idea. You got your orders, rookie. We only have one more day before Eggman's plan is executed, so let's hustle!
Unidentified heat source detected. Requesting analysis.
Hang on! It's a multi-legged battle mech! The energy readings are off the charts!
So Eggman had another weapon up his sleeve!
We'll be right back.
three-legged battle mech. The energy readings are off the charts.
So Eggman had another weapon up his sleeve. Tactics are all about the decoy you use. Just go wild and get their attention.
Don't push your luck too far, though.
Leave the chemical plant to us. Make as much noise as you can.
Tactics are all about the decoy you use. Just go wild and get their attention.
Don't push your luck too far, though.
Leave the chemical plant to us. Make as much noise as you can.
Visionary tactics are all about the decoy you use. Just go wild and get their attention.
Don't push your luck too far, though.
Leave the chemical plant to us. Make as much noise as you can.
the chemical plant. How's the rookie doing with the distraction?
Oh, so far, so good. We might have to stop using the nickname Rookie if the kid keeps this up.
Next, we've got to get to the computers at the chemical plant and shut down the Death Egg's weapon system.
Perfect. I've been waiting for my turn to bust some heads.
The Rookie did a great job as a decoy. Time for you to do your thing. We have to capture the chemical plant. If anyone tries to stop you, take them out.
Say no more. They won't know what hit them.
Death Egg's weapon systems are down. Now's your chance. Move! Hurry! Just destroy the Death Egg and cut off the power supply!
You're making it sound like a walk in the park.
Don't sweat it. The other Sonic has this under control.
Hey, the defense system's still up. I thought we shut it down.
Probably switched over to auxiliary power. Not to worry. Sonic is on the job. He'll find a way through.
Mission accomplished. The Phantom Ruby's signal has gotten much weaker.
This should effectively put a stop to the Doctor's...
The Sonics have made an opening for us! We can...
This is the moment we've been waiting for! Time to...
Now that the Phantom Ruby is out of the way, we can finally smash Eggman and...
Hey, the Don't count your chickens before you smash your eggs.
Rouge is right. The fact that Eggman and Infinite are still around means we can't let our guard down.
I just want everyone to get home safely, okay?
All right, fine. Everyone get your game face on. The target is Eggman at the Central Tower. Fighting to get our world back now. Don't stop, don't look back. Just focus on the task ahead no matter what. Let's do this, everyone. Charge! Capture Eggman, we win. Find out where he's at, Sonic.
We'll provide as much cover as we can.
All right, chasing Eggman is what I do best. I'll track him down in no time.
Forces are on the move, too. We can pull this off.
Be careful! I'm detecting Eggman just up ahead.
This isn't where we were meant to end up. Let's head back. Everyone's waiting for us.
Double boost!
We've got this! Keep it up, partner! Nothing can contain the two of us at max power. Not even null space. Sup, everyone? I missed this place.
What happened, Sonic? You two just up and disappeared.
Nothing happened. Literally. Now let's track down Eggman.
Burst!
Got less than an hour before Eggman's plan goes down.
There's no more time. We have to break into the fortress now.
Indeed, this is it. Our last opportunity to bring peace back into the world.
But when the battle ends, we'll have to part with Sonic. I mean, this Sonic.
Yes, if the Phantom Ruby is gone, I guess he'll be returned to his dimension.
Thank you for everything, Sonic. Never forget what you did for us.
Save the sentiments for later. This is not over yet. We still have a battle to fight.
Exactly. This is our last chance. Give it everything you've got.
Cancel out the effect!
You'll be burnt to a crisp before then! Give it up, Ruby!
Rocky, fall back!
We'll be right back.
should be weaker now. This is our only chance to defeat Infinite.
All ships, provide backup to Sonic and the others. Draw the enemy's attention and shield them from damage. All hands, maintain altitude and assemble a tight formation. Sonic's team is our last hope. We have to protect them. A huge enemy force is closing fast. We're falling under attack. Keep an eye on them. Don't let them get near. Every second we can buy for Sonic counts. Ship 3 took a direct hit to the bridge. They're falling back. Ship 7 has been crippled by heavy fire. Evacuate the flagship. All hands, abandon ship. Sorry, Sonic. We've done all we can. Good luck out there.
You did plenty already. Leave the rest to us.
Would you like your epitaph to read? How about, here lies the blue buffoon?
Why not, here doses the masked clown? Might as well make it for the person who needs one, right? Reality of yours is the real illusion.
Friends are nothing but a fleeting illusion. You can count on nobody but yourself.
Your mask can't hide how sad and lonely you are. That Phantom Ruby virtual reality of yours is the real illusion.
Are nothing but a fleeting illusion. You can count on nobody but yourself.
Your mask can't hide how sad and lonely you are. That Phantom Ruby virtual reality of yours is the real illusion. Here goes, partner. When we join forces, the sky's the limit.
Double boost!
Ruby's signal is moving underground. Eggman is up to something again.
Doctor hasn't given up. Don't let your guard down yet.
We have to find the entrance to the central tower and stop Eggman.
Yet.
No luck here either.
All this searching and still nothing?
My money's on the area the other Sonic is searching. Hold on. I'll send in reinforcements right away.
Wow! Having two Sonics is so dreamy. Phantom Ruby signal is headed for the reactor. You have to hurry.
The reactor's in the innermost part of the fortress. But the defense system is too tough to break through by normal means.
Good thing we're not normal. We'll find a way.
A Phantom Ruby signal is headed for the reactor. You have to hurry.
The reactor's in the innermost part of the fortress.
But the defense system is too tough to break through by normal means.
Good thing we're not normal. We'll find a way.
A Phantom Ruby signal is headed for the reactor. You have to hurry.
The reactor's in the innermost part of the fortress.
But the defense system is too tough to break through by normal means.
Good thing we're not normal. We'll find a way through.
This is where Eggman built Infinite. It's so sad. What a lonely place to be brought into the world. The reactor is close. A Phantom Ruby signal is headed for the reactor.
You have to hurry.
The reactor's in the innermost part of the fortress. But the defense system is too tough to break through by normal means.
Good thing we're not normal. We'll find a way through.
This is where Eggman built Infinite. It's so sad. What a lonely place to be brought into the world. A Phantom Ruby signal is headed for the reactor.
You have to hurry.
The reactor's in the innermost part of the fortress. But the defense system is too tough to break through by normal means.
Good thing we're not normal. We'll find a way through.
Eggman built Infinite. It's so sad. What a lonely place to be brought into the world.
The reactor is close. Hurry!
You're on it. Here goes.
Well, I'll be. They made it. They actually made it.
You have a little breather right about now. I'll feel better once we blow this thing to pieces.
We'll be right back.
overclocking the Phantom Ruby. That's insane!
No regular tool can damage it now. You're our last chance.
Give it your all, Sonic! You'll always be our shining hope!
I know you can do this!
Our fate is in your hands!
I know you can do this!
Our fate is in your hands!
Thank you.
Defeat him!
Go for it, Sonic!
End this, Sonic! Defeat him!
Go for it, Sonic!
Nothing the three of us can't achieve together. Victory is ours for the taking. Triple boost.